Great, who now? Space angler? All right. Space angler. Oh, space angler is. Look how dog shit Leon's acceleration is. Like, you can build them for hella top speed, but there's kind of no point. Pink Space Angler. Yeah, he's a cat. Oh my god, he handles like shit. No, wait, never mind. I guess I was just sliding from being attacked. No, he handles like shit. Egg rip my hands. Biorex is my rifle, huh? I took out second. Well, to be fair, F-Zero was a Nintendo Sega thing. I mean, they made the original, but then Sega took over for X and GX. Which is why I'm doing arcade cups now, because Nintendo doesn't do arcade stuff. But unfortunately, Nintendo has the F-Zero license, so not like Sega can just make the game again. Suppose they can make an F-Zero-like game. Yeah, you say ruining, but metrically F-Zero did not do that well. It's a goddamn travesty, but it is what it is. And modern Nintendo will only revive a dead franchise if it has a new gimmick. Though that was under Reggie. I don't know. Maybe Bowser has different ideas. Then again, that's Nintendo of America. They have no say on most of the IDs. That chunted me back. Jesus. Excuse me? Of course. Gecko the fuck? Yep, that's the thing that just happened. Leave them all in the dust. Full 4 seconds ahead. Oh, here we go. The ultimate green plant. fuck's sake. Beef that at the last second. I still win. And that's all the cups. Hey, followed by my two most used cars.
From the special F-Zero GP venue, we're broadcasting an interview with the Grand Prix champion. Okay then, I'd like to ask you something.
Huh. The team, the time is accurate in the corner.
A message for all your TV fans out there?
Did you see me race? That's the power of a wild beast.
Thank you for the interview. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
Okay, generic shonen anime voice on four kids.
F-Zero TV.
I believe in the power of my machine.
Congratulations.